Hey you guys, welcome back to the channel. I have to apologise a bit for the light and that. It's not the best really, but it'll do. Right, how do we get out of here again? I always forget. Alright, I'm going to just have a quick go on this track. I don't know it very well, but it's a hill climb. It is online though. Oh god, this is gonna be fun. Be a bit of learning. Loads of grip, loads of grip. That's the hard part, you know. Oh, that's tight. Right, I'm just trying to shift that out your guys' way a little bit. I don't know where out of your way would be, actually. Probably up a bit, actually. I need it so you can hear us, like, but oh, this is difficult. Oh, nah. Oh, God, this is hard. I just thought I would have a little go on a different track. I know the angle of the camera's not very good, but it's all I can do at the moment. The other tripod's in my wife's car, so I can't do it how I normally do it. Oh, God. So I might go back to one of my old tracks that I normally play on, but I'm gonna have another run at this. It's a different ball game, like. Yo, how you doing, buddy? Have a rev cam, please. Next time you do this, I can't put a rev cam in there. When I installed my new motherboard, it wants me to pay for it again. So I will. I don't have any money. But I do normally put rev cams in when I can, but you do have to pay for them, unfortunately. Oh no! Oh. Yeah, if they're free, I don't mind, but when you got to pay for them all the time, it starts to get expensive, like. Oh, this is fast. Just not good enough for this track yet, I don't think. Oh, that's difficult. Right, we'll go back to a different track, something I know a bit more of, sorry about that. Yeah, again, sorry about the not being able to put the rev counter in, but not a lot I can do about that. Right. So, we've got I don't like the BM. What have we got in there? R32. Right, we'll go on the Mazda. I'm going to use the Mazda. I'm just going to. I know the camera's too high, but At the moment, there's nothing I can do. Try this and see what this is like. Oh god, I'm roasting. Oof, it's warm in here already and I haven't even done any drifting yet. I like this motor, like this motor's nice. Yeah, Liam, it's an RX7 buddy. The V8 one. I'm gonna turn some boost up. There we go. Again, I know this is right in your way, but there's not a lot I can do about it at the minute. It's more in the way than it should be, but not really what else I can do. That's about as good as I can get it, but let us know if you can hear us alright. I will get me other tripod out of the car and that'll make it better for next time, but I need to get this arm further over here and I can't, so I've only just got it though, so oh my days, that's a different car, sorry lads, I'll just let these professionals out the way. He's not great at that, lad. Right. Yeah, I think you can actually see better than normal, to be honest. The only thing is I spend happy time looking over there with my mics over here, so I definitely need that need sort. I can't get it any further in, like, towards my face, but you just need to make sure you can hear us anyway. I can adjust the mic anyway if need be. Oh, tell I haven't been drifting for a bit, can't you? I can't wait until I've got a fan, man. That's gonna make so much difference. Hey, again, Ryan, thank you for that, mate. I know Ryan likes his drifting, doesn't he? Yeah, lol. Oh, him, man. What is the matter with you and your life? I think he's actually after me. It doesn't matter. I'll just go on single player. Ah, you like the RX-7, do you? I'm not so confident in the RX-7, I must admit, but it's nice to change cars every now and again. I thought I had it. did have it. I got overtaken. Too much. Oh. I think you are doing good, as you say, difference or learn difference. Yeah, that's it, mate, yeah. It's just practice, tracks and time, and I want to be drifting at least an hour a day if I can in the future. But I think there's one thing I learned. One, my hands just aren't good enough with the seasons, but also the heat. Mental. Love it though. I was watching Slap Train the other day and I was like, oh, I need to get drifting again. I love it so much. It's just nice if you get a run with someone as well. Nailing life. Oh, I missed it. Ah, we were nailing life, man. Zach, how are you doing, Zach? I'm doing good, mate. Thanks for asking. I've ordered the fan ride. I couldn't not. I just, as soon as I had the chance to get it, I was like, nah, ordered. So I got the smaller one. Was the one that did heat as well, but that's no good. I don't want smaller, I need taller. So I did fancy the one with the heat, but the one that does heat is only like that tall. The one that I've got like floor height, you know, it's really, really tall. Mads, how are you doing, buddy? From Denmark, hope you're well. Ah, oh, so good to be on. Might have to get the R32 out though. I love that R32. Hey, the Mazda's nice, I tell you. It's a different power delivery. You got new headphones? No. I've had these a good bit. Hello, Philip. How's it going? It's not like the bigger one has better performance. Like cooler, faster, better, or something. Well, the small ones like this sort of height, the bigger ones like that tall, so I went for the bigger one because I'm assuming it's taller, it's got a bigger diameter, so it'll push more air. So yeah, I'd rather that than over the hot air. I just don't need it to blow hot air. I need the coolness, that's the point of it, you know. Can you guys hear the game sound okay? I can turn it up if you want. Diplex, how are you doing? You alright? She whipped. I think I'm going to jump in the R32, I think. Hiya Benny, how you doing? Hey, nice to see some old locals in the house. That's nice. Hey, I'm doing great, thanks lads. Yeah, really, really good. Having an unbelievable day, really. I mean, Mr. Ryan in the chat there sorted out my heat problem, so I can't thank him enough for that. I really... Oh, that was a nice entry, that. Nailing life. But yeah, my new microphone that I just got, it needs a bit of tweaking. I need... need to get some 80-20 profile so I can make a better bracket for it, you see. So it's just too far back at the minute. But I'll get it, I'll get it. Oh god. The heat. Right, I'm gonna jump in the R32 too. Benny, yeah, we are, mate, we are. Not bad, I haven't been in the comments in a while, but I do. Watching on my PS4. Can't type. Oh, right, I got you. Okay, mate. R32 for life. Exactly. That's exactly what I was thinking. Did I have a look at the Dyson AM07 fan? Is that not the tall one? Is that the one that's like really tall? Right, so we're going to change the gears slightly on this bad boy. John Bloggs, how are you doing, buddy? And change the tyres. Oh, it's just got such a good sound to it, this thing, man. Is the cooler coming on? To be honest, I ordered it from Amazon and I didn't actually check. I'm assuming it'll be Monday or Tuesday, yeah. Right, I need some boost. I feel like I'm sitting on a booster seat. Ah, all day. Because it pinks, it's pink, it just works. Handbrake, but she's working, she's working. Angle for days. Ah, just, it's so good when you get it right. Don't get me wrong, I mean, this is probably the scuffiest lap I've ever had in my life, but it's still compared to 10 seconds ago. I'm just online at the moment, so I'm just I'm in whatever cars are available, you know. Well, this headset you'd connect it with a little Corsair dongle. Dr. Dave, how's it going? How's life treating you? Oh, Ryan, but it's so good. Benny, I know. I'm getting there. I'm getting that sort of comfortable now. It's just practice, isn't it, you know? It's bad because I do all my practice live, so people get sick of seeing me in the same car, the same track, but it's just good practice. It would be more hard in real life, you're right. Don't get me wrong, this is hard, it's hard in the cockpit view and that. Well, I find it hard, but it's still fantastic. Oh, Jesus. What wheel setting? Just standard. I don't know which profile I'm on. Profile am I on now? I don't know if I've got any centre spring on it on this one. I do have a bit of centre spring on this one. Yeah, I mean, I would love to drift in real life, I just can't ever, so. This is as close to drifting as I'll ever get. Hey Darren, how are you doing, bud? Sorry I missed your donation before, Darren. It's gone on to the next goal now, so which is... Oh, did I just take a screenshot? I think I did. Yeah, so that's the next one anyway, so... Just got on to there, mate, but thank you. Greatly appreciate it. Oh, that's great. My donation goal button is the screenshot button. Oh, I'm so hot. Oh. Nope, no window, no ventilation, and 9 screens, 12 daylight bulbs, and 3 computers, so it's not warm in here at all. It's about 40 degrees, man, seriously. Ah, thanks Darren for that. I would say so, Brian, yeah. Hey, what I might do is just hang on and unbox that and the Warthog together. Yeah, no, definitely, mate, yeah. I'm so gutted you missed my dad's setup build, I tell you. I tried my best, but... I could just unbox them separately, I don't think anyone would care. We're basically just an unboxing channel now, anyway. Right, I'm hoping for a boy this time. What's this? Good mate, finding out. Oh, right, awesome, buddy. Oh, well, good luck, mate. Yeah, absolutely. I don't know if we should go and have a go in the SDC cars around Drift Playground. Is the wheel force feedback, yeah. Hey Michael, how are you doing? It's gonna take us a while to get used to trying to drift and read chat. I am determined though. Oh, come on, man. Hi Jack Johnson, how's it going? Yeah, the setup, the problem being the setup just isn't just this, the setup is everything in this room, which I don't know if you can see better from over there, but you know, it's quite mental when you think about it. You know, there's another setup behind me as well, which is that one that's behind me, so it's quite hard to work out what the cost would be. We'll get it. Right, you're my favourite YouTuber, thanks buddy. Still waiting for my new vape. Yeah, well I've only got this much oil left. That's it, so I've just been told my next oil's gonna be like a week and a half away, so I was like, oh. Richard, you need a very nice, well, I mean, you need is a really nice community of people. I mean, I never thought just doing something I love and joining YouTube and you know, just producing content, which I enjoy doing, well, I game every day anyway, would consist of then creating this manic, absolutely amazing setup. But there's a lot of nice people in the world, to be fair. Flavours, sweetie flavours, you know, strawberry, banana and cream. Anything like that really. I've sorted some bottles out, I have kicking about unopened, send you them what is your preferred Nick strength and I'll supply Nick lamb. I'm Nick free, I don't use nicotine. I used to, but not now, I just enjoy the vape inside of it. Different track to see what's on it and tell me PC started to thermal throttle a bit. Right. So I'm gonna go to I think I'm gonna go to Drift Playground, I quite enjoy it. A bit of a laugh, you know. So I'm just gonna go and see if there's anybody floating about Drift Playground. Ah, there is. There's only the 180 available, so we're taking the 180. I haven't drove the 180 much. I don't know. We'll see what that's like. Right, Sam, how's it going? Nearly missed the drifting, mate, man. Yeah, Nissan 180SX, yeah. Yeah, he's so close to missing the drifting there, pal. Just about to end it, man. I wasn't really. Everyone just leave. Now, that would be funny. I don't feel in the car at all here, I must admit, this feels mental, this. Aldi, who cares? I think I've ever driven this. Orders out. Oh, this is snappy. Oh, this is. Tell you what, it's gonna turn the. Has it got turbo on this? Did I put a turbo down function? I must have done. Right. Oh, difficult. Oh, this is terrible. This is difficult. Weird when you get in a car that just feels... Because I don't set up cars at all. I've always run baseline set up, which I know is probably a mistake, but it's just like snappy as hell, that thing. Keen on that. I'm not one for just changing cars for the sake of it, like, but no way. No, I don't mind the Rocket Bunny's not a bad car. That's not bad either. We'll take the Zansky out. S14, I'm going to try that. I used to drive this a lot, but the car park got updated. Be honest, it just made it terrible, in my opinion. It worked really, really well. Right, where are we at with the old gear in here? Mental. I don't know whether it's just the baseline setup now, but you feel undrivable. They just straighten up as well, it's like they just want to go straight all the time. Which is the opposite to what a drift car should want to do. No. Yeah, I do watch Monkey London. I watch it like Adam LZ and that as well. But I know, it just feels really, really strange. Firefighter. Oh. It's just, I don't know how to explain it. I'm not blaming the car, it's clearly my fault, but it just doesn't feel, I don't know. Like, it doesn't feel attached to the steam wheel. It's really, really odd. No, I'm not blaming the car, it's just... It's gonna see what's available. Right, if anyone's interested, I'm gonna go in the... Sumi server, I think it's called. I'm going in there to see... Oh no, there's another one here actually, Drift Playground. Sideways Sharpie. I'm going in there. If anyone's interested, you're more than welcome to come and join. Where's Sam at? Why is it dark? I hate it when it goes so dark. Sort your life out, Assetto Corsa. Sort it out. Right, we're not going in there. It would help if I could see. Right, I'm going in this server. Try this one. What vape box have you got? I've got a Smok Mag and a Smok T-Priv. Currently, I'm using the T-Priv, as you can see. Right, please don't say it's dark now. Ah, no, it isn't. Light. I hate that, man. What's that about? Just put a really dark tint on the window for nothing. Oh, I'll tell you what. I can't wait for this fan to turn up. It hasn't actually been this hot, funny enough. The day I get the fan's probably the hottest day in this room. It also doesn't help when you're drifting either, to be fair. Right, some turbos on. Yeah, exactly. Let there be light. It's gotta just be either me or me. I'm gonna blame me. I mean, this feels far better than the other car, to be fair. Laps in here. What was that? Sorry, I was reading chat. Just chilling in the garden with the iPad. Awesome, buddy. Your dad has a sweet. Yeah, I mean, he had a pretty sweet setup before, to be fair. Yeah, I mean, my Thrustmaster wheel is the one I learned to drift on. No, I absolutely love it. I've still got it, I'm thinking of selling it actually. I was thinking I could sell it and get the version 2.5 wheelbase, or like a new set of fanatic pedals or something, but I'm only keeping the Thrustmaster because it's insured, not insured, under warranty. And this isn't, so. But I'm never going to want to go back to the Thrustmaster after having this, so if it broke, I don't know. So because I got such a good deal on this wheel, the actual base, I was thinking of saving up and selling my other wheel and buying the newer Fanatic base. speed than this one, I swear. Ah, we had it. It was all Ryan's fault. I had it until Ryan came in. Can't believe Ryan put me up. I knew you'd still be lurking. I'm right to believe you like drifting, don't you, Ryan? Are you pleased? Would you be happy with an hour's worth of drifting every day, at least? Some days I would like to do more than an hour, don't get me wrong. When I've got a fan. Nice lap without the handbrake there. You certainly don't need the handbrake, but it definitely goes out. Man, the setup really does. Yeah, I mean, again, like I was saying before, it's something I would love to change the screens eventually to something like an OLED panel. But I've even thought with the drifting and that, because I can't really reach out that much when I'm drifting anyway. I have thought about going VR. But I don't know. I did try it and I was worried about breaking the VR headset, but I can't. I can just get it insured. I can't be worrying about that all the time. So anyway, I put my statement he claims. Yeah, it's true. Getting thrown out, Matt. Cheers, Ryan. I like trying different tracks. It's when it falls off, it's when the actual VR headset falls off my head and it hits the floor. I've broken my other headphones like 12 times, but welded it to my head. No, I have thought about it, because I used to have VR. And I was really concerned I was going to break it, so... But I don't know what it's like to stream in, but I've got the computer to run it now, so I thought for drifting it might be epic, but I don't know. One thing I thought with the VR is I could even run it on my desk as well, for flying. So that'd be pretty cool and more fun doing that, but I don't know, I could be wrong. It's just a thought. It would be nice to have VR in the room anyway. Chair setup, this is a Simlabs P1.
Mm-hmm.
I've cracked it. Nailed it. Yeah, my dad is a track racer, RS6. I will eventually try and get him a sim labs rig if I can. But I mean, the track race is fantastic for him and suits him down to the ground. But the adjustability, the solidness, and I never knew how good this rig would ever be. And it's just absolutely incredible. Hey Aunt Lol, how's it going, lad? You alright? How's your day been? If you're looking at getting a track racer, I would heavily recommend getting a Simlabs rig. Even, you don't need to get the P1. Try and get the GT2 or something like that, but I would heavily recommend, if you don't have enough money to get one, save up. Honestly. Right, I'm going to go back over to the other track we started on, just to find some people. It's nice trying to run with people, I think. Oh, I need it to go and have a go on a different track. But yeah, I got a massive shock with my dad's seat. I mean, this seat's really nice, STR, lovely, lovely seat. I mean, the heat, unfortunately, has definitely damaged the seat a little bit, but the biggest thing is the material of the seat's just the one on my dad's would have been mesh. This is like a, I don't know if you can see, but it's more like a fleecy material, so it's really warm. It just makes you absolutely sweat your box off. After sitting in my dad's, although my dad's seat was too big, but that brand of seat's definitely where I'll be going next. But I will get some funds back for this seat, so, which is quite nice. Right then, I'll spend the last of the episode, half an hour or so, in here, and then that'll be us for drifting for a couple of days, or, well, we'll see. I want to get some rallying and race room done as well, so I would say tomorrow I'll be rallying a race room, and I would think. Get a Vulture seat. Oh mate, you and Vulture, man. It's an addiction. Everything's getting soaked. Even my shift is slippy. Right, where we at with chat? Ryan's being nice to somebody. That's nice. I don't have a thing to check the temp. No, I wish I did. You'd have no idea how hot it is in here. I think even I would get a surprise. Hey Richard, you're right there, bud. Hey Top Gear, how's it going? Oh, lost it. Cheap, maybe Emma can try and get one in shop. Yeah, you're probably right, mate. She doesn't finish till 12 o'clock though, that's the only thing. Computer's starting to thermal throttle. It is as well. The screens are 40, so yeah, I'm struggling to get back into it. I might just call it there. Sam, how did you notice? I don't like complaining about my hands because people just tell me to shut up. But yeah, a bit sore, buddy. But we're getting it, it's alright. It's more the heat than anything. From the Philippines, how are you doing, buddy? You alright? Shorts and a t-shirt. Well, I am in a t-shirt, but yes, shorts would be a good shout. I don't like wearing shorts because my legs don't look very good. Not, I know that sounds a terrible excuse, but with all the seizures, I've had massive muscle wastage in my legs. I just find it a little bit embarrassing. Yeah, for doing the sound mine don't come out. Due to scarring, yeah, it's not that bad, it's just muscle wastage, but it's just not, it just bothers me a bit, you know. Right, I'm absolutely roasted. Too hot for drifting in here at the moment. Anyway, I'm going to call it a day there for now. Sorry about the very short drifting. But I'll be doing some race room or rallying or something tomorrow. And I'll be back at 9 o'clock tonight with me dad. And depending on, well, I'll definitely not, I might come off at 11, but I'll be back on again, maybe for some desk gaming or something. So I'll see you all then. Thanks again. Greatly appreciate it, guys. And yeah, see you all in the next one. Take care, guys.